Cinderella wore her big, big white dress for a party. She saw that other kings and queens were drinking something colorful. But why did it make them laugh? Could they be drinking magic potions? It was after 12 and Cinderella had to find her Prince Charming. When she found her Prince Charming, she saw that he had too much of the potion that night. She needed to go home. So she started searching for her fairy godmother. That night, Cinderella became her own fairy godmother and rescued her Prince Charming. Then he shoulders carry great responsibilities. Thank God kids drink milk.